And the Opsrey took on the Idaho Falls Chukars, and the Opsrey have been winning at home lately. Let's see if that's stuck. Opsrey wearing their 1950s throwback Timberjack uniforms on Saturday night. Here in the bottom of the first, Zach Shannon punches this up the middle and through into the outfield. That'll score Perdomo from third for the early 1-0 lead.